Situated in Kanchipuram, Tirukkalvanur is a temple dedicated to Adi Varaha Perumal, where he is famously known as Kalvan, which can translate to dark-hued, rogue, thief, etc. While the Lord is dark-complexioned, this composition humorously explores why the Lord is also endearingly viewed as a rogue. The composer asks the Lord directly in each of the segments, "Who nicknamed you a thief? Was it the Rakshasas because you appeared as Mohini and gave away all the Amritam to the Devas? Or was it the Devas themselves who saw you slaying Vali from behind a tree as Rama? Did the gopis give you this name because they saw your fraudulent ways? Or was it Lakshmi, Parvati, Ravi or Shashi who know all your secrets, like how you tricked Bali as a Vamana and how you connived to slay the ever-dutiful Bhishma as Krishna?" This is Kalvan Enraizhaithavar Yaar in Shuddha Saveri.
Okay.